A new national health report released today names Hawaii the second healthiest state in America. But as Tyzo Braden reports, there are still some major health issues affecting Hawaii residents.
A report released today by the Trust for America's Health shows only the New England state of Vermont is a healthier state than Hawaii. Hawaii moves up 2 places from last year's report and has been in the top 5 for the last 4 years.
It's getting the word out there to both young and old that it's not too late to be healthy, to try to be active in every aspect of your life, whether it be at work or outdoors.
But the numbers still show some public health problems, especially in certain ethnic groups.
Overall, adults in Hawaii are about 20% obese. And when you take a look at the various ethnic groups, Native Hawaiians and Samoans still tend to be affected a lot by the obesity epidemic.
That means there are roughly 234,000 obese people in the state. And the problem doesn't stop there. Childhood obesity is not confined to any specific ethnic group. It's everybody's problem.
Our obesity rate for children is a little bit higher than the rest of the nation. About 30 to 40% of our children are still obese. And that's a dangerous stat that we want to try and reduce.
Also, the report shows that diabetes rates in Hawaii are actually increasing, with now 90,000 Hawaii residents affected by the chronic disease.
It's very challenging. I think, you know, we're trying to fight against a lot of things like sedentary lifestyles. A lot of the great foods here sometimes may not be the best foods, especially like you said, during the holiday seasons.
Tyzo Braden, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.